This is Chadakamono Crab. Yo, after the long-term beef between Chatawale and Mugbeat, M.O.G. Beat, the beat producer has surprisingly praised Chatawale and applauded him for his upcoming Gift of God album. Despite the ongoing beef between him and the African dancehall king Chatawale, the multiple award-winning producer Salome Chatawale, after getting the privilege to listen to some of the crazy works on the upcoming Gift of God album, Mugbeat took it to his official social platform and he posted, "GOG album sounds good so far." Yeah, this is something all of us were not expecting from M.O.G. Beat after the dating Twitter banter between him and Chatawale some months ago. But yo, this looks very healthy for the industry. So we move.